carefully. Now let's take a look at the activity.